just that we've done four tours, one of Bosnia, one of Iraq, and two of Afghanistan. It was during this time that he detected two suicide bombers' vests during a search, saving countless lives.
Being your best friend and colleague to work every day and go out on the streets of London and try and make a difference is fantastic, and I wouldn't change it for the world.